by the Bruins in this third period. None for the Caps.
Here's Orlov. Pass across. Score! Hathaway, his second of the game. Back over to Pasternak. And then out to Krejci. Now back of...
Stretch pass, Cirelli trying to find it in the skates. He does. Cirelli darting in with the backhand. He scores! Anthony Cirelli!
1-0 Caps in game three. Now the pass in front, and Hall scores! Bruins tie the game at one.
Crowd lively here, and a 2-on-0. Trenin gets it back. What a save by Nedeljkovic! Oh, and he robbed Trenin.
Nice job against him on that play. Looped. Duchesne tries to track it down. Duchesne moves it. He scores! Yes, sir! Matt Duchesne!
Yemi. Colton intercepted. Loose in front. Chernyak.
Is able to steal and the Oilers skate up the ice. It's Connor McDavid dropping it off. Dishes at the fly side. Oh, he scores! Connor McDavid ties the game for the Oilers, and that's a big one.
Teravainen with a quick stick up for Trocheck. Canes have a 2-on-1. Pesci to Trocheck. He shoots. Second chance in. Saros will hang on.
Donovan Huberdeau across to Barkov. Barkov inside. Here's Verhaeghe. Backhander scores. That is a very slick goal.
Dropped back by Stevenson. Good defensive stick by Zuccarello. Hartman in a battle with McNabb. Brodin out in front. Here's a chance. What a save! Fleury maybe his best on Kaprizov.
Crosby with a mad dash to get back in end zone coverage and watch it.
It's a 2-on-1. Armia and Byron. Yoel Armia holds. Byron scores. Another shorthanded goal.
Wow, on it again in front. Tuck to the net. Scores.
Marchand with Ovechkin hustling back. And Ovechkin flattens Marchand. Who lost
guys that could do the job.
Timmins trying to get a shot through his block. Saad across for Nichushkin. Great save by Fleury. And then he makes a second stop off Nichushkin again.
Ruda tried to feather it ahead. Turns it over to Huberdeau. He moves in. Huberdeau protects. Leaves it out in front. They score!
Grove, maybe one last chance. Centers scores. They beat the buzzer. And it's Blake Coleman. Wasn't there to flip it ahead. Kerfoot able to catch up with that, but over the line with Galchenyuk in front. The pass scores. Pretty tic-tac goal, and it's William Nylander. Think of Edmondson. Here's Marner and Nylander. Back to Marner, and Carey Price comes across with a game saver.
White Cloud keeps it from the Vegas zone, and it's Tuck with a burst of speed. Alex Tuck scores!
Popping out is Nelson to the wall, brought in by Bailey. He'll cut out in front of chance. He scores! Josh Bailey has...
Open at the point is Pettersson. His shot tipped in front by Rodriguez. Sorokin made the save, and then in the full split, got it.
Hoffman is in. Hoffman, a wraparound try, knocked away by a sliding Ryan Graves-Perenko.
Pulled off the boards and lost it. Here's Mark Stone on a breakaway. Shorthanded. Stone scores! It's all Mark Stone. It's 3-0 Vegas.
Up high, loose in front. Oh, what a save! Nedeljkovic came over. The whistle will go.
Stamkos, Killorn in the corners. Kucherov back of the net. Killorn, Stamkos, Hedman now. Kucherov in front. They score! Alex Killorn taps it in. Power play goal.
Here comes Tuck on the move. 2-on-1 with Pacioretty to Tuck. Oh, what a stop! Did did you see that? It's Stone. For Toronto. Wraps it off. Kerfoot on the move. Spencer Thornton scores. Joe Thornton on the redirect. But the fourth line of Montreal gets the better of that shift. But now Petrangelo on a big hit there by Romero. Moves it ahead. And now Edmondson up for Suzuki. It's a two-on-one with Toffoli. Here's Suzuki in. Scores. What a move by Nick Suzuki. And the Canadians lead by two again.
Marchessault comes in with a hit on Girard. Carlson had that puck go off his skate. MacKinnon in stride with speed going to the net. Oh, what a goal by Nathan MacKinnon. Johnson with a chance going to the net. Bouncing puck chipped just wide. Tampa trying to press. Johnson shoots, scores. Tyler Johnson, top corner. The light. Sean Corrali holds off Oshie. Now can't find the puck in time as Lazar's there. Oh, Lazar ends up into his own bench. New York. Played up at center. A little tip pass. And it's brought in by Brock Nelson. Going to the net. Scores. Brock Nelson. Kalen Addison up to center, turn back, Fiala trying to get to it now, it's a battle and it's on mark, going to the net, scores!
Lead pass for Caulfield, trying to get an inch on the deck, scores! Another beauty for goal, Caulfield!
His first crack at the NHL playoffs. We still have 4-on-4 hockey for 7 seconds. As Haynes Jordan Staal using that reach, he scores! Oh, the captain wouldn't be denied! And the Canes take a 2-1 lead.
Clearing attempt is up onto the stick of Toffoli with Lehkonen. It's a 2-on-1 break. Toffoli scores! Short-handed goal for Tyler Toffoli. In that opening period, Josh Anderson had two and a huge hit there on Suzuki by Greg McNair.
Tie up in front of the Boston bench. Nelson picked off by David Pastrnak. A dangle. Here he comes. He'll delay to the slot. A shot. He scores! David Pastrnak!
Pastrnak intercepts the pass, and then he does the rest on his own. Patient. Holds on, players going to the net, and that
beautiful in front, Stone breaks away. Pacioretty on the left. 2-on-1, back to Stone. Oh, did you see that? What a stop, Carey Price.
Turnover, and I said about transition of this Vegas team. They can make you pay. Pacioretty with a perfect pass, and how about the glove? Just
Burakovsky hit by two players. Rantanen in, gives it off. Back to Mikko, shoots. Signed by Binnington. Oh, my goodness. How did Mikko Rantanen and Kadri miss? I can't believe it. What a save by Binnington.
The Chernak down into the Florida zone. Kucherov on it. Now Point. Braden Point moves in and scores. 3-0.
Then the patience. Watch this. Under the stick. Patience. Wait out, Spencer.
For a play.
Washington was almost 30% against Boston regular season. Pastrnak, beautiful move. Pastrnak to the front. He scores. Highlight real stuff.
Time and space for a superstar like Pastrnak, and what a slip through that was there to get around Dowd. A superstar goal.
For Carolina, stepping through the neutral zone. Good work. It's Natchez spinning around. He scores! Oh, we've seen that before, but this one is the biggest wraparound goal of Natchez's career. His second of the game.
Like he did in Columbus, like he did once again.
For Pastrnak, Marchand, he'll drag it right in for a chance. He scores! What a goal! Brad Marchand!
And he performs magic to tie this game.
This is athleticism personified by Brad Marchand.
In the net, around the board, stopped by Palat. Right in front, McDonough with a chance, spins! Oh, and it's blocked by Palat! What a play!
Being in the right place at the right time, and you never know when it's going to be you in a game like this.
will number six Pulock.
Kerfoot able to hold the zone. Here's Nylander in across. And what a stop. Price comes across.
And up to try to put it in the wide open net. Watch that plant and then just reach with the stick in desperation. Gets there and oh man. You know, that's one.
And turned back by Armia with speed. Paul Byron gets there. Done. Scored. What a brilliant goal by Paul Byron, shorthanded.
Armia just chipping it away, and this is a foot race that is hard one to win. Sandin with the little trip of Byron, but how about his heads up?